Tabitha? Are you there?
I'm alive, but our field equipment is... It's... Tabitha? Do you read? Nothing. Maybe if I get some height. Hey, wait! I can't miss this chance. Oh, photo shoot time. How big is it? Thank you.
Need some help?
The infection. The images I've seen. Do not convey the smell. Is this?
Mm-hmm. Oh. Mm-hmm. Works. Keep going.
Mr. Archaeologist, you're gonna want to see this.
Through stone, we teach.
What?
The ancient Ataris built these all over Ava, to Sage Stone. See the inscriptions? Through stone, we teach.
Is there a language you don't speak?
You don't know much about us now, do you? Put the Naphitar into that slot. Go on, trust me. There it is, an Antares mosaic. But
it's fractured.
Maybe we can...
together. There aren't that many pieces. How can I be so stuck? How could I fit the pieces together? There aren't that many pieces. How can I be so stuck?
That's it. Keep working on it.
Looks like a group of those Antares people you love so much, but do you know what's happening here?
It's a funeral. The Antares buried their loved ones in the soil. But for each body, they uprooted a tree. Then they made these trees float above the grave as a marker.
You're saying their gravestones were floating trees?
Are you surprised? You humans have your magic, the Antares had theirs. And I think we just got some of it. On the Sage Stone, they use the word Ushun, which in your language would be levitate. So, strong legs, try to Ushun. Try to levitate something with the Nafitar. The effect is temporary. Still, this new ability might help us find a way out.
That crash down there, it's in pain.
It is trapped by withering. Soon, it will be a withered one. Crazed, aggressive. Perhaps we should... human. Human.
These creatures are why I'm here.
You're here to save the Kraj?
I told you. I'm here to save everyone.
Oh.
Well, well. Looks like we found our way out of here. So, Mr. Archaeologist, what do they call you?
Let's see. In your tongue, my name is...
What is it in Nong?
Oh, Nimar. I'm Nimar.
Damn radio? She's right.
Vic, I uploaded coordinates to your map. Stick to the plan. Go to the old Aleph Prime base and reactivate the teleporter there.
Right. Stick to the plan.
God, I hope she's hearing me. Get that old teleporter working, Vic.
Oh.